look out for that moving van driving down our street.
You better lock up your man before he meets
the new girl in town who just came on the scene. The new girl in town can't be more than 16.
And she's got a way of making a boy act like a clown.
Whoa, 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 we don't know what to do about the new girl in town. The new girl in town
seems to dance on air.
The new girl in town,
she's got the coolest hair.
You better tell the homecoming queen to hold on to her crown. Whoa, 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 she's gonna lose it to the new girl in town. She's hip, so cool.
I'm gonna get her after school.
And yes, we'd like to be like her, 'cause she's the kitten that the cats prefer. The new girl in town
has my guy on a string.
The new girl in town,
hey look, she's wearing his ring.
I can't stop crying, and so in my own tears I'm gonna drown. Whoa, 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 whoa,
'cause he wants to rendezvous with the new girl.
What could he say?
To the new girl in town, the new girl in town. Whoa, 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 we're not the blue girl, the sounds of this new girl. What all the blue girls, she ain't just passing through girl. She's looking like blue girl, to the minute that a new girl. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, look out for that moving van. Look out, look out, look out, look out.
She was the new girl in town. Come on along and listen to the lullaby of Broadway, the hip hooray and ballet.
When I became a nun at a very early age, I had to choose between the convent and a life upon the stage. So when Reverend Mother said we're putting on a show, I must tell you I was thrilled to death. I couldn't wait to go. But then to my surprise, Reverend Mother didn't see what's so obvious the stage is meant for me. Money and fame I don't desire. I only want to sparkle. I'm not here to start a fire, you see. I don't care if I'm ever rich or famous. I just wanna be a star. I don't care if you know what my name is. I just want to be a star. Nun who makes you cheer, the nun who's out in front instead of at the rear. For once I want to lead the band and have the crowd in the palm of my hand. I don't care if I'm ever rich or famous, just so I can be a star. When we began the show, they were really green. They didn't know a chorus line from a chorus queen. They didn't realize that in the chorus line, you never get to strut your stuff, you never really shine. I don't care if I'm ever rich or famous, I just don't wanna be a star. Sure, it's true that my only claim to fame is I got what it takes to be a star. But when we're 80 and sitting on the porch in the old nun's home and they ask who we are, I just wanna say, hey, I was a star. I don't care if I'm ever rich or famous, just so I can be. The chorus line is not for me.
We all be a soft place to land. May we all be so lucky.
We don't know where to start, and so we say, how long has it been? We joke about our age and how the years just flew. We say we meant to rush, as old friends always do. And are you still too smart? And do you still mix bourbon with gin? And did you see the world? And did you meet a man? And did you fall in love the way we used to plan? Before our lives began, remember Fran and Janie, sharing secrets, swapping daydreams, dropping power. Fran and Janie, sharing heartbreaks, shouting wishes at the sky, playing records, sleeping over, talking girl talk. You remember Fran and Janie, Fran and Janie, like a single word. So tell us how you are. So how's your life so far? So did you catch that star? Two old friends, all grown up. One is single and one has a couple of kids and a husband named Bob.
And a chance for this job.
Taking courses at night,
calling off a romance.
A million facts and feelings to soar. Two old friends with much to recall. Who never did know how to make long stories short. We talk of what's in store, as we've talked before, until there's nothing more to say.
There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He's very inspirational.
and says, how are you? I could swear my heart grows wings.
So today you need a loving, and I decided I should need him. I decided I should need him in a proper form of way.
So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, how are you? I said, fine, and my name's Anna. And he softly answered, hey. And I told him my name's Anna, and thank you for the extra phone.
And he said his name's Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem.
I see this all in you. As I leave my single life behind, thoughts are kind of spinning in my mind. First I think about you, then I think about me loving you, then I think about you and me deciding we could be one. It's crazy, I know. I wrestled with my pillow all last night, but I look at you and I know I chose right. Life's a very long road, and the crossroads come up right away, and it's sure hard to know which way to go when you've barely begun. And oh, the road you leave behind can shine so bright. I look at you and I know I chose right. Now maybe we don't mean that much, you and I, and maybe our balloon will never fly, and maybe no one cares if we let things go by. Maybe it doesn't matter if we live or die, but if I'm making promises to you today, I wanna know I'll keep them all the way. So if I've not been good at meaning what I say, it's time now to try. So I think about you, and I think about me loving you, and I think of my friends who say they're in love when they're just having fun. But I say no, no, no. If I am gonna love, it's with all my might. And I will be true, I will follow this through, and I look at you.
Coming up short of the rules. half the time afraid that you really would. When I thought you might be dying, I cried for all we'd never be. But there'll be no more crying.
To give you a normal life, but I realize now I have no clue what that is.
I don't need a life that's normal, that's way too far away. But something next to normal would be okay. Yeah, something next to normal, that's the thing I'd like to try. Close enough to normal to get by.
Above the black roofs, stretch the
to portend untold horrors and the end of the world. But for me, the comet brings no fear. No, I gaze joyfully, and this bright star, having traced its parabola with inexpressible speed through immeasurable space, seems suddenly to have stopped, like an arrow piercing the earth. Stops from me. It seems to me that this comet feels my softened and uplifted soul.
today, and black's white today, and day's night today. The low skies today, the woman prize today, are just silly gigolos. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. I'm not a great romancer. I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes.
There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. Way up high to look below at the world you left and the things you know, that more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high, you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, where the sky has led and the earth is stone. You're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. Big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant breast. And you know things now that you never knew before. Not to the sky. Only just when you made a friend in all, and you know she's big, but you don't feel small, so one bigger than her comes along the hall to swallow you for lunch. Your heart is lead and your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you miss all the things you know, and the world you left, and the little you own. The fun is done, you steal what you can and run. And you scramble down and you look below, and the world you know begins to grow. The house and your mother at the door. The house and the world you never thought to explore. And you think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between. And you're back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky!
You're a woman of the world now, Jo. I'm so proud of you.
When you were first born, not an hour old, I told Marmy,
Beth is mine.
Everyone has someone special in the world, and I have you. My sweet Beth, give me a task to do.
Let's pretend we're riding on a kite. Let's imagine we're flying through the air.
We'll ascend until we're out of sight. Light as paper.
Ride.
The love that I feel.
never thought of what I wanted to be when I grew up. And Joe, I'm not afraid to die. The hardest part is leaving you.
I won't let it happen. You'll get better. You will.
Some things are meant to be. The tide turning endlessly. The way it takes hold of me.
Surprising, Dan, it was just ground this morning.
Mocha, 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 Joe. Mocha, 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 Joe. Mocha, 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 Joe.
Do you wake up grumpy in the morning?
No, I just bring him some coffee.
No one knows the meaning of utopia. He's shining at your corner cornucopia. Seems to me we wouldn't be such nervous friends.
Wait, hello there, be right back.
Won't you care for separate checks? Trouble with the world today, it's plain to see as everything is hurry. Up, 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 it's all become loony tins with sugar packs and plastic spoons and coffee. Coffee, 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 coffee in a cardboard.
Hot, black, rich, steamy, strong, fast, sweet, green,
young. I gotta pee.
Let me run through a field in the night. Let me lift from the ground till my soul.
like the shade of a tree. Let me swirl like a cloud in a storm on the sea. Wish me on my way. Run wild where the seeds fall far from this earth bowed down, and I'll start to soar. Watch me reach my bore. I'll catch a ship and sail me astray. Get caught in a wind, I'll just have to obey.
Stitch of clothing on. They imagined quite alone how they much change when they will roam. But when the stars ever left, she wished to stay as she was then. Once upon a time, that girl was
used to dream about romance, used to dance the evening through. She'd laugh and toss her hair back like the movie stars would do. In school, though, she would die each time the boys would catch her eye. The ones who smoked, who played guitars, who put their lips upon a time, beneath the stars.
Once upon a time, that girl was me. She was, and though it may not seem to be, she's with me still.
The girl would see the boys and run,
swimming circles in the sun.
Race to brothers up the hill, that little girl. I close my eyes, and there she is, beneath the wrinkles and the scars. Still that little girl, wishing blindly on the stars. I wish I may, I wish I might feel the joy I feel tonight forever. One perfect moment.
Don't have time for dancing.
That's just gonna have to wait a while. Ain't got time for messing around, and it's not my style. This old town can slow you down, people taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going, getting closer and closer. But I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. There ain't nothing gonna stop me now, 'cause I'm almost there. I remember Daddy told me fairy tales can come true, but you gotta make them happen. It all depends on you. So I work real hard each and every day. Nothing's for sure are going my way. Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People gonna come here from everywhere. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Trials and tribulations, you know I've had my share. But I've climbed a mountain, I've crossed a river, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
physically a few discrete disparities ought to keep us happy
as a clam.
Why fight it, lady? Our star is in ascendance. Make me your matey, and I'll give you my independence. We're a bowl of peaches and cream,
the Dodgers and Brooklyn,
a permanent team, India and Gandhi,
and Hagwood and his blondie,
two peas in a pod. We're an act like Crosby and Hope,
a rosy complexion and ivory soap,
Pip and Mrs. Stella,
Hedda and Luella,
two peas. We stick together like a cushion and pins. Birds of a feather,
I'd say Siamese twins.
Ever after Igloo Week, we'll build a cozy retreat which no nosy neighbors can see from the street. What we need, Manhattan, just us and a captain, a cottage on Cape Cod for two peas in a pod. If by our devotion nature gets the notion to send a gift from God, send two, please. Say coochie cuties
in pink and blue.
Two peas in a pod. Two peas in a pod. Two peas in a pod.
Second, and just when you're on the verge of success, the sky starts to change and the wind starts to blow, and oh, you're suddenly a stranger. There's no explaining where you stand, and you didn't know round an unexpected bend, and the road will end in a new
world. A new world calls for me to
you stand for that one moment. The things that you're sure will slip from your hand, and you've got 1 second to try to be clear, to try to stand tall, but nothing's the same. And the wind starts to blow, and I suddenly a stranger in some completely different land. And you thought you knew, but she didn't have a clue. At the surface sometimes cracks to reveal the tracks to a new world.
You have a house in the hills.
You have a job on the coast.
You find a lover you're sure you believe in. You get a pool in the bed.
You get the part of your life.
You fold a ring in your hand. Your nearest quick hits.
And the bank closes in.
And then you realize you didn't know anything. Nobody told you the best way to steer when the wind starts to blow. Might be free.
Yeah. Crashes down like thunder. A new world charging through the air.
A new world just beyond the mountain.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows, and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered? Who wished on the morning star? Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? What do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, you know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep And have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. Something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da da dee da da do, la la da 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 dee da do.
Ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found.
Have you seen this? Someone put a video of your speech online.
My speech?
People started sharing it, I guess. And now, I mean, Connor is everywhere.
Your speech is everywhere. This morning, the Connor Project page had 56 people following it.
How many does it have now?
4,589.
I don't understand. What happened?
Yes. There's a place where we don't have to feel alone.
Oh my God, everybody needs to see this.
And every time that you call out, you're a little less alone.
17 years old.
If you only say the word,
take 5 minutes. This will make your day.
From across the silence, your voice is heard.
Oh, share it with the people you love.
Repost.
Oh, I know someone who really needed to hear this today. So thank you, Evan Hansen, for doing what you're doing.
I haven't met you, Connor, but coming on here and reading everyone's posts, it's easy to feel alone. But Evan is exactly right.
We are not alone. None of us. We are not alone. None of us.
Share. Be joyful. Especially now, with everything you hear in the news.
Thank you, Evan Hansen.
For giving us a space to remember Connor.
To be together.
To bond each other.
Thank you, Evan Hansen.
Sending prayers from Michigan.
Sacramento.
Vermont.
Watch until the end.
Even when the dark is crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and rise again. If you only look around, you will be found. You will be found. You will be found.
You will be found.
Bye, your